whether you bring this up or bring the table up now to zero, we end up with double zero, and we haven't. So something is miles out. So when that one's touching, that one is about 1.5 thou out. There we go. We normally have the vise on here, so I'll probably tram it to the vise and not to the table. We'll switch on, just run it up and down, see what it does. Oh, we could do it in the y-axis as well, couldn't we? Let's have a quick look. And that's about exactly about 2 thou out. Oops. That's about 2 thou out. So we can adjust the head either way and get it absolutely bang level with the table. But a couple of thou, you know. Most of my stuff I finish off on the surface grinder, so not really two or a couple of thou. I did grind a disc up and to try it on a disc, so just have a look, see how that works. Notice how quiet the table motor is now. I've just rewired it completely, and as you can see, this is a what row. Well, I couldn't leave you without showing you how it actually works. On this mill, there's 4 bolts on here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's a centre bolt there, which if you were going to tilt the mill centre 35 degrees, you'd have to take that one out, because that's that fine centre for you. We slacken them off just a little bit, not too much. And then we can turn the mill on here, there's a gear in here, and we can then turn it whichever way we wanted to turn it. As you can see now, that's about where we were. We're out of WAD. So if I put that one on zero, we're about 5 thou out now. So what we're doing is we're going to tip this head in this axis like this. So if I move it about halfway, we're watching for both needles now to come up to zero. There's zero there and zero there. So nice and steady. And that's bang on zero. To tighten the head. Just work around the bolts. And we're done. So therefore now we come up 0, 0 every time. We could also tram it in the opposite direction if we wanted to. Which we're a couple of thou out. It says 0 on there, but we are definitely a couple of thou out. Right. We're there. That takes a bit of doing because you're back and forth and you forget which way you're turning it. But we're done now, so now the mill's trammed up. And we're still bang on that way as well. So that's the table tram to the mill. Well, that's the project. That's been the project. I hope you liked it, I hope you've enjoyed it. We've done a few different things. Threading, boring, trying to keep things straight and in line. Also, we've been turning between centres with the drive dog we made. So that'll come in handy for something else. And that's how it's turned out. So now my mill is trammed to the vice, ready to go. It's spot on. And until next time, enjoy your shot.